it cool. You know they're not like them and that's cool. You feel like you're not okay but it cool. Please don't lose yourself to be cool. Don't try to be like me, I ain't cool. Save yourself, that's the hero move. The world is a lie, speak your truth. Don't let them put their fears on you. They say you can't do it cause they can't do it. I stay well away, I'm not near those youths. I won't be another trap when the bubble try to tear man down is a weirdo move. That's a part of the energy's dark. Better you cut them off from the start. Their perception is their deception. I won't let their views change my path. You can be anything you wanna be, so there's no point doing anything by halves. You can be...
Hello everyone, welcome to the southeastern part of Girona. We're at the Estadio de Montilivi. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game. So we should be in for some entertainment.
High quality defending. And Zogbia. They've regained possession. That is how to apply the pressure. Vargas, Minev, making progress, he's given it away, to clear the danger, at least for now. Far from a good pass. He read that brilliantly at the back. The high press was on and the chance is on. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. And Zogbia. Chance to play it in. Oh, the pass not finding its target. Company. Good visualization and execution. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And that puts them in position. And with the goalkeeper. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Company. Playing with purpose and control. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Promising looking ball. Able to skip past his man. And able to get a body in the way. sends it back. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Slipshod passing. And a throw in forthcoming. Minev. Vargas. Can they get in behind them? It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Defended well. Company. And possession lost, intercepted. Good bit of pressing. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Butcher. And he read it well, intercepting it. They might be able to get in now. And slipped through beautifully. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Throw-ins given. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Dangerous looking attack. Really good challenge. Well, possibilities in the centre. Now, the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Now, what can they produce on the flank? He continues his run. Not high quality defending. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. And he read it well. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Played into the centre of the box. It hasn't come to very much. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Ramos. They've regained possession. Able to close down the shot. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Gives it a go. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, Derek, there's a smile on my face watching this again. I'm sure there is on yours. Just look at this. What a volley. Perfectly timed. Power, pace, back of the net. The visitors have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
The clearance wasn't decisive. Magnificent defending. And he read it superbly. This might be ideal for the counter. Excellent ball over the top. Vargas. Will it be? He's getting a strong fist on the ball. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Now the delivery. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And he read it well defensively. Can he play it in? It is to be a throw-in. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. They couldn't maintain possession. Butcher. And they need to get tighter. Nouri, and winning it back. Vargas. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Corner kick forthcoming. Fisted clear. And not cleared away properly. Oh, and he puts away in the second chance. But the goalkeeper himself here.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. That's a good-looking ball. Danger averted. Can they get in behind them? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. could play it in. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Punched away. So the corner played into the box. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. And 5 minutes to go. And unable to keep the ball. And intercepts again. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Butcher. Losing possession a bit easily. Vargas. Options in the middle. And he's beaten him here. Could see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Plenty of options. Good tackle. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And it's